using a dual Tonex setup, running stereo obviously. I'm running the matchless Independence 35 channel 1 on the left, and the Tone Junkie 65 Deluxe Reverb on the right. And then I just got pretty basic signal path. My wireless goes into, I have a compressor underneath inside the board that's always on. And then it goes into the Paramount, which I will actually be getting rid of here shortly. Yeah, so it's not on in this video. Great pedal, just not what I'm looking for. And then I'm running, this is a King of Tone clone. Love that thing. Going into a Boss RB500, running reverbs and delays. And then to finish it off, I have the Walrus RDO R1. All going out into stereo Walrus Audio Canvas. I'm still not 100% sold on that yet. It sounds good, but I had the Daiso Plus and I really missed that. So I think I might be going back to that here shortly. Telecaster Deluxe, 99 Deluxe, love this thing, middle position right now, bridge, as you can hear it breaks up nicely if driven into. RB500, a little bit of delay and reverb, nothing crazy. I have the Mako set up mainly for a big, thick reverb that I usually run when I'm doing ambient style stuff. It has that like nice, thick tail. Setup so I can do a 10 out of 10 dB boost. I just ordered a Nobles ODR1. I'm going to be trying that as my stage one to replace this, but currently I have this as my stage one. Same one, but just a lot more saturated, more reverb and delay. Thank you. simple anytime reverb. It's a small hall. And then I have this really cool, again, big, thick reverb. Let's go to my channel one setting. A lot of modulation, big reverb, middle position. That's only for certain environments. Stereo Tonex.